pretty good at this kind of stuff.
This is folks. This is home run.
Hey, how's it going?
Welcome.
My name is James Murray.
I'm Joe Gatt.
And we run a security solutions company. Meet the team. I'm James Murray. I was born in Savannah. Yes, I'm a southern boy at heart. Moved up to New York a few years back, and we started our company. Your security is my number one priority.
Security.
Sometimes the South slips in. A little more about us and what we do. 24-hour, 7 days a week, delayed assistance.
So sure, with other companies, you'll have a faster response, but most of the time you won't need it. What we do is a delayed assistance, so we'll wait to make sure that you're really in danger.
How is any delay good in personal security?
40% of the company has been in or around a jail.
We go in and we get people that have done the deed. I mean, who are you going to trust around your house? Reform criminals.
We've actually made a few innovations in the home security market. So these are products that we actually sell to homeowners. The best place to hide a safe? People always wonder, where in my house do I hide it? Can you spot the safe in this photo?
Under the bed?
Under the bed? No. Not in our company, because the safe in this photo...
Safe dogs.
Safe dogs.
From the window, they look like real dogs, right?
And they are real dogs.
They're real dogs. You feed them these digestible pouches. It gets stored inside them and keeps your valuable safe at all times.
Yeah, the problem is every 3 days you have to research Dr. Sace.
He's keeping himself awake. Look at his face. Another option we offer at James of Security is a 24/7 live cam bathroom feed. For instance, this is live right now. No crime has happened, right?
That's
okay. This is raising a few alarms. Why is he using so much paper?
Why so much paper?
He's gone through a whole school. Now he's rubbing on his hand. Something is not right. That would have raised red flags.
Red flags.
He would have flagged that.
Yeah.
Now I hope he's going to... Okay, the computer would have identified that too.
Thank you, guys.
By show of hands, how many of you feel that you've learned a fair amount about security today?
So, one, two, three, four.
Okay, there you go. They just watched a dude take a 2 minutes.
Don't be scared.